my name's Steve. I'm from Lindsay, Ontario, and I've been testing this 5x7 Stirling utility trailer for Canadian Tire Tested for Life program. It's a pretty decent little trailer. We've been using it on the farm all summer. We've hauled it with the four-wheeler. We've had the four-wheeler in it. We've used it for lawnmowers. We've used it for fencing. It works pretty well. It's handy. The front flips down to give you a longer bed. It's got built-in ramps that slide. My only problem with the trailer is these ramps. They're a little too short for two reasons. First reason, when you're loading a lawnmower or something, they aren't quite long enough to let the lawnmower come in smoothly. And when you hook it behind the truck, if there's something small in it, you can't see the trailer where if the ramp's high,